Hi, I am Mary Steen, assistant principal here at Honor Elementary, and I have the great honor of introducing Officer Johnson, who will be assisting me today in our procedures for arrival and dismissal for this school year.
All right, we're now going to discuss the drop-off procedures at Honor Elementary. As you approach the school, our first gate will be the north gate here. For drop-off, you're going to make a right turn onto the property. You'll notice we have a crosswalk here for our student walkers. And as you come around to the right, you're going to see a turn-only lane. You want to be in that lane. This lane will split off into two lanes as you approach the front of the school. You can choose either side. You'll pull all the way up. As you can see, our staff is there to assist. As you get to the edge of the crosswalk, that's where you'll come to a stop. And as you come to a stop, our staff will be waiting to unload your child. Once your child is unloaded, you may exit the property by pulling forward. Please remain in your vehicle. And you'll notice off to your right that the crosswalk is going to be blocked off. For morning drop-off, this crosswalk will be closed. You will have to exit back onto Greytown Road, either left or right. If you are a parent that is going to walk your child to the front door, or if you need extra time with your student, you will enter through the south gate, which is the furthest entrance away from the entrance of the school. As you turn into the property, you'll make an immediate right. You'll follow directional arrows all the way around to the front of the school. As you notice, the crosswalk is closed. It will be closed in the morning hours and open for business after 8 o'clock. You will turn left along the cafeteria side of the school. You can park on either side, either curb. And walk your child to the front of the school. Please keep the center lane open for vehicles that are exiting the property. Once you have dropped your child off, you'll proceed back and make a left out to Greytown Road. Parents, we're now going to show you the pickup dismissal procedures. As you come to the north gate, you're going to make a right, just as you do in the morning. As you notice, the center section is still closed off in the afternoon. You may not turn left. You have to make an immediate right. You're going to stay in the right-hand lane. And you're going to follow the designated lane that goes to the very back of the property. The road will circle around and it'll take you back towards the front of the school. Please do not block the gates to the pre-K playground. You'll see up here on our right. And as you notice, you're going to come up to a 6-foot gate. That is your staging point. This gate will be opened at 2:30 for access for pickup. Once the gate is open, you can switch out into either lane for pickup, left or right. Please adhere to the 10 mile an hour speed limit. No cell phone use. You'll come up as far as you can to the car that's in front of you. You'll stop and staff will load your child. Once your child is loaded, you may exit the property. Again, you will not be able to go to the right. That's for buses only. You can go left or right on Greytown Road.
So thank you so much for being attentive to our procedures and keeping every child safe for our arrival and dismissal procedures. If you have any questions at all, please contact your school for any questions, and we will be more than happy to answer those.